He should have arrived by now, so we can just go in if he... But... I don't care if they're alive or dead. It's just a little on.
No, no, por favor. Dispare la soga.
Thank you. seen your face. Who the hell are you trying to hide from?
You wear that mask in the bedroom too?
Thank you. all the treasures, I could never have thought I have one like this in my presence, let alone in my hands. You have done well, my friend.
Yeah, I think it...
Bolt action's really good.
Yeah, I have the bolt action. Yeah, I do have it, because I'm the bad one. No health pierce. I need to buy those after. What just happened?
Not even on NASDAQ. I got nothing. Not a zip, zip. Net.
Let's
waiting for the company to make it in the next one. That's all of it for now. Usually 5 minutes after you.
I can't smell the blood on your hands. Disgusting. You don't know who you are. That's the problem. I have...
I don't know if you got the daily or not for the lassoing thing, but if you want to come in here, there's one left that hasn't been hogtied or killed.
Oh, shit! same up there. Got nothing.
Hey! I see him!
See where the sanity trolley takes me. Player and his posse member just walked by the trolley and along. Does it just infinitely loop around Sandy? Yeah, I saw that. I think you made it look good. Shoot the stuff behind the bar. Also, maybe explode them. Still alive. it auto-aimed at him, like, what, like, when you know when you're a pilot person and it press, and it says aim weapon. Chairs break.
Oh, please, no! This is
now
happening.
Can we kill him? Oh, he disappeared. Keeps teleporting. Yeah, it should be in the auction yard. And why isn't my rifle? It's there. It just wasn't on the map. Wow, Toxic Moonshine does do a lot.
You have a nice evening, yes? Evening to you.
What are you doing? Get out of here! asshole! You brought this trouble on yourself.
Take care.
Thank you.
present.
This'll do me nicely. You can grab yourself those supplies.
Hit the harder it is for them to hit you.
But it seems to kill the enemies with one shot, even to the body.
No, yeah, it's a strong gun. Fofi, wait.
Okay.
Hey, put him on the train. We're gonna take the train armadillo.
Oh, sorry. Didn't know you had your machete out.
How do I get him on the train?
Can you toss him?
I can get up go up the stairs. Alright, I have him on the train.
I know you. Yeah, this is fun. Yeah, this is where we're going. I'm stopping the train.
Hijo de tu puta madre!
I might do some more fishing. I was doing fishing earlier to get my health score to 10, because it's at 9 and probably really close.
Didn't even know that was one way to do it.
Ain't this a rare treat? Perhaps you could, escort them to their cell? That is what they're worth.
What just happened?
You done yet? We trained for this. Raider gun cornered.
And it doesn't sound like there's attack from Zebra. Never mind.
You know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses. We gotta get out of here. Boy, how do we know?
Bastard is as good as dead.
If my old friend Billy didn't let me down, the stash is up at the fort. He did get a little fuzzy after a while, but
I reckon he done us right. Only one snag. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves holed up there. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out. And don't worry. This'll be fun. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I'll be fine, I'll be fine. Just a little short of breath. Let's just get this done. Some kind of army you are! I don't feel so good. The stash. The stash is here. You gotta.
She is alive. Oh, thank God. Am I glad to see you.
Move in, man. Take them down.
I want to know where that speaker is.
Probably a megaphone they didn't have speakers in.
Oh, barrel on the side of the wagon. Just noticed that.
That works.
We live.
The Ember of the East. A flawless ruby. Quite unique. Its color has been described as that of blood fresh from a deep wound. The stone is said to exert a potent influence on those around it, breeding jealousy, fear, even violence. A dozen have died trying to obtain it. I trust you will not be the 13th. The jewel has just made landfall in Annisburg under heavy guard. Though where exactly it is being held, you will need to discover for yourself.
They were attacking when it showed up, so I have no idea. On Ruthless, they might auto-attack.
No, they started yelling like, who are you? Like, one of us got spotted somehow.
I wonder if we should try to go find that spot. It's like a secret entrance type thing to the mine that you can jump down from. I don't know where it is, though.
There's a path before you get into Annisburg. Like, off to the left. That's where you'll find the secret mine entrance.
I
Y'all check the mine.
Yeah, I have no idea where it is though. Well, I mean, I know where the main entrance is, but I know that there's like a smaller one.
Wait, there's like a note thing on the map that I'll
go for. Sure.
Found it. Alright, start going, Phil.
Is the drop off where the railroad
is? Yeah, just keep going, keep going.
Okay. If we need to stop,
I'll let you know when. There's gonna be a barricade on the train tracks, just plow through it. Like, do not slow down, just plow right through. Speed as fast as you can. There it is, just plow through. Alright, slow down here, slow down.
You can if you if you want, but I'm pretty sure it's just over here, this house.
Oh yeah.
Good to see
you. Oh, the bloodstained ember of the East. You added to its history today, my friend. Until next time, my friend.
Oh my. You normally do that in like normal things, but this, so that's just for me.
Yeah, I guess so.
You best stop that wagon! Stop your wagon right now!
So I personally mix this whole batch, every single bottle. Well, me and Marcel. Good hooch puts hairs on your chest, but this stuff, you'll torch them right off. Kira Shine, I like to call it. Well, anyway, we'll pour this stuff all around the meat spot. Wait for the three musketeers to show up.
Do you mind if I rush ahead or just do that?
Ring of fire!
I mean, it is ruthless, so just be a little careful.
Stole the one raider, so it should just be the three of them.
Unless you meant like right now, then no, yeah, I think we're good. You can go ahead.
Christ knows who Hickson will bring along with him for the ride. We do this right, they won't even know what hit them. Sitting ducks. The blast doesn't kill them. We'll pick them off one by one from the trees. Pow, pow, pow! Danny Lee,
is there a safe spot where I can put my horse where we'll
today's
under
the day we deal with a lot of them. Okay, we're almost there.
Yeah.
The wagon pretty sure at this where we can get a nice spread of moonshine around it. Okay, we have to move fast here. Get the shine off the wagon. We're gonna douse this whole area. Good. All right, then start pouring. We need a nice even trail so when it blows, Hickson, Danny Lee, and Brainflame ain't got nowhere to go. Good job.
Special shine.
Not the drinking sort. It goes up like hell. All right. That looks pretty good. Now, come on, let's find some cover. Where is he?
Oh. Wagon's here.
This ain't. This is their recipe. I'm not sure I want it.
Lamb!
You got 1 minute, Fuck. We're out of here.
Hold it right there.
What the hell is this? You said it was all good.
It was. Mr. Caton, I feel like you've been avoiding me. And you must be the Braithwaite. How sad. From prince to peasant.
I got guns covering this whole area.
Is that a threat?
Let me go. I'll call him off. And you can have Danny Lee.
What, Mr. Braithwaite?
I can have him. How very kind of you.
And I also have $100 right here.
Well, never let it be said that I'm not a reasonable man. Go on, then, if you're going.
Why are they letting him go?
Really?
You're all but finished anyway. I only catch the big fish.
Put your goddamn hands up. All right, start moving.
God damn you.
Oh, here he is, the half-wit. It's not really his fault, fellas. His mother drank a lot.
You goddamn son of a bitch.
Thanks for all this. Didn't you ever wonder why I kept you alive, you born idiot? How's your aunt, by the way? I never got a chance to ask you at the boat. I hear she's looking well.
You bastard!
Okay, I think this is all gotten a little out of hand now, don't you?
You know what they do to people? That murder federal agents.
I can make that go away.
You kill me, you'll be running for the rest of your life. Come on. That present hag is just using you like she uses everyone else.
Nah, you're good.
Yeah, I was so close to like the line right now.
Hey, there's no need for that. Christ alive! How many? Oh shit! Take it easy, it ain't like I can run off. What's going on? Oh, where the hell are you taking me? Not to that. Please, anything but that. I'm begging you. I guess this.
Ready, and I just kind of want to stop.
Oh, the guest of honor. Finally. Give me your knife. You know, I was so looking forward to seeing you that I got you your favorite whiskey. Go on. Give the man a drink.
I'm fine.
Give my goddamn drink!
What do you want from me?
You snake! You left me to die!
What was I supposed to do?
6 years. I gave you my trust. My power!
Power? Listen to you. You can't see yourself, Maggie. You never could.
Oh, I see myself. I can't not see myself. But I won't slink off like a coward. I'll look you dead in the eye.
Maggie, please.
Get out of here. And I mean so far away, you'll never see me again.
I'm...
Just go, Danny Lee. Here, it is good whiskey. And Hickson, good. You know, maybe it's time for me to move on myself. Too many memories around here. I don't know. Maybe not. For now, prosper.
Thank you.
get out of here, damn it. Mother of God!
Carmela Montez. Sweet, innocent little Carmela. Looks like butter wouldn't melt in her mouth, but make no mistake, this is one stone-cold killer. Vicious as all hell. And by the time you realize, you'll already be dead. Can't think of an outlaw who's dropped more bodies than Carmela the past 6 months, and she ain't lost a wink of sleep over it. Got a big bunch of Del Lobos running with her now. Moved them out of New Austin into West Elizabeth, sticking up coaches, robbing, and murdering. Last I heard, they're holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch in Big Valley. Just watch yourself. Ain't no way she'll come quietly. Thank you.
Trot along and throw them around back, pallbearer. Ah. You'll get your reward.
Get yourself together. Quit that in here.